an emergency. Level 1 alert.
Omega 1 restarting. Alpha 1 genome restructuring. Confirming exon replacement. Base code 85 million. 100 million. Its speed is overwhelming. Alpha 1 to raise your central. Access confirmed. Initializing fake net. Disconnected. Activating emergency shelter. Deny. Contamination is spreading widely. Captain!
Cut off the cables manually.
Roger. Activating self-destruct bolts. Confirming. No good, nothing happened. Omega-1, they are attacking. We can't stop them. 98% of our weapons have been taken over. The autopilot system Faust has been accessed, and its phase space logic is being rewritten. Ergo area is increasing. An internal plane is forming. Switching to space displacement mode.
Alpha-1, confirming transfer of coordinate codes. Coordinates input, coordinate NX128, EZ061, the main planet.
Damn, so they're planning on attacking. Engine room. Activate the emergency sealing system. Engine room, engine. Civilians and passengers are safely transported to the escape shuttles. I will send a dispatch after evacuation is complete. I am evacuating the ship. All of you, evacuate now.
Evacuate. Evacuate. Evacuate the ship immediately. All passengers, please board the shuttles in calm and orderly fashion.
Let us join together. I never thought we'd meet again like this. It must be fate. How ironic. But I'll never let you have him. Even if it kills me.
Throw down your weapon. Make one wrong move and I'll shoot.
You must be lonely here by yourself. Faye. Faye. Faye.
You talk as if it's not your responsibility.
No. I didn't do anything.
They died because you had to pilot the gear and start fighting.
It wasn't me, can't you understand?
Not just anyone can pilot those machines, you know.
I didn't do it.
Why won't you take responsibility?
I'm not so strong.
Why are you trying to put the blame on others?
I'm not even all that talented.
You're a coward!
That's right. I'm a coward. Who are you?
Me?
Right. I know you. You killed her. Her? No. It wasn't. Not me. You coward. It was you.
What happened?
Waves from the explosion disrupted the ionosphere, making it impossible to get a visual. They were probably caught up in the explosion.
That's a lie! He'll come back. He promised us he would. I know it.
Thank you.
Let's return to our planet.
That light. It's the point of contact with our world. But the dimensional shift has already begun. Will we make it in time?
Can you run?
If we're together, I can.
There's no time. This place is about to be destroyed. Now there is no more God. This is no longer their planet. This is your home planet that you are now standing on.
Krellian, you aren't going, are you?
No. Since that time, I have stopped being human. I've committed so many sins that any attempt at living like a human is impossible. The only one who could have forgiven me was God.
That's not true. I know they would understand. There's still plenty of time to atone for your sins. You, of all people, could do it.
Always the peacemaker, eh, Lacan? Perhaps that's what it means to be human. But regardless, I cannot go. It's something I've already decided. I go to walk with God. Even if there's no place left for me, upon my return. I must go now.
Krellian!
Actually, I envy you two.
I'm sorry. I guess I couldn't help you after all. All it can do for you now is ease your wounds. I'm so sorry.
Ellie, you